Hello everyone, welcome to iTalk IT channel. Today I will present how to separate IP pool by metadata. In my case, I want to separate IP address of each department by metadata for management my IP address, such as IP address 0.10 to 0.20. I want to assign to IT department, and IP address 0.50 to 60 I will assign to marketing department. This is for minute IP address only. Okay, I log in to Pfsense and go to service and DHCP server. This length of IP, I assume to IP pool 0 because this is a default length IP, and you must input this. And additional pool is this length, and I call it pool 1. On the metadata control, you can allow and deny metadata on this config if have an effect on pool 0 only. And in my lab, I will add metadata to pool 1 and edit. Okay, pool 1 have IP length is 172.16.1.10 to 172.1.6.1.20. And now I will allow metadata to pool 1. Okay, and I have Windows 7 to test this lab. It's a Windows 7 and Windows 7 2. In Windows 7, I will assign to get IP on this link. Okay, I finding metadata Windows 7 and push to Mac allow. Okay, now Windows 7 should get IP address between 0.10 and 0.20. Okay, I will turn on. Okay, Windows 7 get IP address is 172.16.1.20. This on IP pool, on this IP pool. Okay. And then next, I will create new IP pool. It's 172.16.1.50. 172.16.1.60 in this server and gateway. 2. On Windows 7 2, I copy MAC address. If you want to allow many MAC address, you can input many MAC address, but you must separate each MAC address by comma. Allow comma separate, no space. Okay. And save. Again. Okay, Windows 7 2 must get IP address between point 50 and point 60. Okay, turn on. Check IP address on Windows 7 2. Detail. Okay, Windows 7 2 get IP address 172.16.1.50. This IP is on IP pool. Okay. You can allow MAC address to use IP pool. And you can deny MAC address to use IP pool. This option can separate IP pool on each department on your organization. Okay? Thank you for your attention.